SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove frequently visited on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to remove the frequently visited section from the new tab page on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Safari browser. You can then touch the tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen. It's the one that looks like two overlapping squares. Then you can tap the plus button at the bottom left to create a new tab. This takes you to the new tab start page, so you just need to scroll down to the bottom, and then you can touch the edit button. Now here you're going to see a list of all the things that you can customize on the start page. So if you want to remove the frequently visited section, you just need to tap the button to the right of it, and that's going to get rid of it from the new tab page. Note that there's a bunch of other options here that you could turn off as well, such as favorites or shared with you. And once you're done, you just need to tap the X at the top right corner of the screen, and it'll take you back to the Safari start page.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.